Right then, right. Clear the rest of this viaduct now. First thing I've got to do, find this American pilot, and then the plane, and then I'll go over here and finish off. There is an achievement for this, to try and get to the pilot's body without killing anyone, and I made a few attempts, and I can't do it. There always seems to be one particularly alert guard that's standing right next to him, without an opportunity to sneak up on him. I've tried, I'll probably try again, and I'll probably continue failing. Ooh, I got some stuff. Look at the view. Anyway. Hello, you. Johannes Cogler, son of a butcher. And I'm gonna kill you. I will get round to dealing with the pilot. I think I just fancy blowing up to Nazis first, as you do. Anyone else there? Don't like it. I think I've spotted all the ones I haven't already shot. Right. Been dealt with. Well, if he is going to stand next to loads of barrels full of oil, what do you think's gonna happen? You could have had a nice easy death due to being shot in the back of the head. Quick, simple and painless. But you just had to stand next to the oil tank. He's incapacitated and don't think there's anyone to come and rescue him, is there? No, so I'll just leave him to die slowly. Ooh, there's somebody up there. Yes, there is. Well, there else? There ain't no more. Alright then, let's go and see about this pilot. He's over there, there's him, and him, officer. Anyone up there?
Church is well guarded.
Yeah, I know. And him. And another one there. Keep out of sight. Very good advice. I bet they won't though. I'll still see them. And I'll still shoot them. Right. Start with you. Yep, you're dead. Always one, two, possibly a little spot. No, just one. Got him. Not all of them, but it's certainly thinned out the numbers a bit. What else have we got down there? This one here is hiding on the wrong side of the wall. And that one there. We've done exactly the same thing. Hard cover's no use to you if the people you're hiding from are behind you. Hello, birdies. Right. There he is. Me, you. You got a hole in your head. Kit. Right. Next customer, please.
Can't find anything else.
Oh, grenade shot. Giving away my position a little, wasn't what I intended. But he's dead, so what the hell? Ah, they spotted me! Hoping that would finish him off. Oh, it did. He's dead anyway. Could have gone better.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Like good stuff to me. You saw me, where are they? That's where he is, right. Okay, well, I made a bit of a mess of that, but I got the job done. I wish they'd put one of the survivals here. It is such a great location. I think this one's in God mode. Oh, no, he's dead.
Of the pilot from the crashed plane. This footage could be invaluable.
Woohoo, right. And now I have to go this way and find the plane. And blow it up, and I do love to blow things up.
prototype. The Nazis can't be allowed to analyze that wreckage. Gotta destroy it, somehow.
Nasty way to go. He's on the move. Let's see where he goes. There he is. And there he goes. What? Going this way. Smart one, just keeping out of the way. Oh, look at it, did him.
Nothing else.
Run away, it's gonna go boom!
That's the wreck dealt with.
Yes, it is. Leaving me nothing to do except the railway gun. Pick off the last few remaining Nazis, and I think there's a tank comes into it. And I'll blow up the bridge that I have, for some bizarre reason, chosen as the location for the railway gun. That guy is. And they're all up there somewhere. Might be better to switch to the handgun. Thank you. Okay, Carl, sneak in there quietly. And, where's this one going? Going this way? One down. Doing.